Up next is the...
Welcome to Tom Berman saying a bunch of random news stories in about 60 seconds. Breaking-ish news. March Madness is in full swing. Ted Cruz announced his candidacy for president in 2016. Kendrick Lamar released a new album. North Springs track teams are insanely good. There's been a lot of outrage over a law that allows discrimination of the LGBT community in Indiana. Prom is coming up. Russell Westbrook keeps recording triple doubles. Syria is still a mess. Please help. Benjamin Netanyahu was reelected as Prime Minister of Israel. Adrian Peterson wants to get out of the land of 10,000 lakes. Kanye West poses the reality show, Kanye Loves Kanye, which is about Kanye. Ebola! Fast and Furious puts out the same movie the seventh time. No one really noticed. Arkansas is still a thing. Josh Benjamin seeks to be the first male Spartan diva. Manti Te'o swipes right. First season of Empire is over with a bang. Larissa got a new pair of shoes. The glove still doesn't fit. Nice try, OJ. It's tax day. Sorry. Duke, Wisconsin, Kentucky, and Michigan State are in the Final Four. Thank you.
That was weird.
Sorry, I had to take care of something.
Shouldn't be any more problems now. Next, speaking of taking care of things, is the Mob movie. Very interesting stuff. A few from our own department helped with that. I sort of had some ideas that went into it, too.
Let's see it, then.
Forgive me, Father, for I have sinned. It's been 1,620 days since my last confession. I have participated in greed. Alright, dude. Look, I'm really thinking about joining the family business.
But why, though?
I've committed wrath. I need my money, bud. You hear me? We've been buddies since day fucking one.
I would help if I could.
Yeah? And I did not love my neighbor.
Are you truly sorry?
Yes. Father?
Forgive me, Father, for I am about to sin.
Hello?
Anthony. It's done.
Wow, that was great.
I thought it was well done. Here's a video from 21st Century Leader sponsoring the annual Clean Air Campaign.
Generally, when I need to go somewhere, I walk, and then also I'm getting one of those green cars soon. So I'm trying to cut down on my emissions and just live a life that'll
course, like bus riding and carpooling, because like exhaust like from the cars, it's not good for the air. You know how it is?
Through my studies of AP Environmental Science, I have definitely seen the effects of it, and it's scary. I think we can do a lot to change it, and that starts off even as small as carpooling. I carpool with me and my mother and some friends, and we ride to school as a whole. And it can, small steps like that can definitely help our environment and keep our earth as healthy as possible. I pledge to 21st century leaders to fight the effects of global warming.
Fuel's cleaner already.
Now is a little safety tips from Akila about eBay and Craigslist.
Yeah.
Attention all Fulton County schools, students, and administration. Today in society, many people are getting killed and fraud on eBay over things that can be replaced or bought. But can a life be bought or replaced? So why would you take a life over something so small?
Craigslist.
eBay.
In February 2015, a Clark Atlanta student named James Jones got killed trying to buy an iPhone 6 from Craigslist. In January 2015, two couples was found dead trying to buy a Mustang.
Okay, well, I've used both Craigslist and eBay. I used to use eBay a lot when I was in college because you could find some good deals, and I didn't have a lot of money, so it was easy to get, and you purchase it and they send it to you. I've used Craigslist a lot more recently, but I know the dangers of Craigslist exist, and so when I use Craigslist, I use it. I'm smart about what I do, so I'll meet someone in a public place to get it if I can, if it's something I can do that, and if I can't, I always bring someone with me so that I'm not alone and I make sure it's a good area. And I've never purchased electronics off of Craigslist. I know a lot of times when something happens, it's because of, it's with electronics or cars. I know when people get killed, it's a lot of the big money things, and what I use it for is more like furniture things, and so it's, I think, a little less dangerous.
I used eBay one time and I didn't use PayPal, so they basically took my money and I will never use it again.
Try to avoid buying from Craigslist. Try eBay. The worst that could happen on eBay is you not getting the product that you want or it being broken. Students and faculty, this is very important. I don't want you to lose your life over something so small like an iPhone 6, Android, laptop, or car. If you have to go buy something, buy it from the store. Stop being cheap. Be secure.
And now the moment you've all been waiting for, the senior tribute. A lot of you sent in pictures, and we really hope you like it.
We hate to see you leave, guys.
Another turning point, a fork stuck in the road. Time grabs you by the wrist, directs you where to go. So make the best of this test and don't ask why. It's not a question but a lesson learned in time. It's something unpredictable, but in the end it's right. I hope you had the time of your life. Take the photographs and still frames in your mind, and hang them on a shelf, good health and good time. Tattoos and memories, dead skin on trial. For what it's worth, it was worth all the while. Something unpredictable, but in the end it's right. I hope you had the time of your life.
it's right. I hope you had the time of your life. It's something unpredictable, but in the end it's right. I hope you had the time of your life.